like to say that I'm very honored that I have such a group of competitors. A great club. We are all proud that we represent such a great club, such a great city as Moscow, such a great country as Russia. But at the same time, such a great sponsorship as Norilsk Nickel. We thank you so much for your efforts, for your help. I will say that we are all trying to make new fans over here. The culture of basketball, we were all talking about that. I think that this group of people, these players, they have brought a lot of people in the gym, and they made some more fans of CSKA, which is very, very important. So, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much.
Для меня большая радость, как и для всех присутствующих и не присутствующих здесь, ощущать, что мы все причастны к тому, что ЦСКА чемпион. Я всегда в своих выступлениях говорил и сейчас говорю, что встретились два лидера – ЦСКА и Норильский Никель. Лидер горно-металлургической промышленности мира и лидер баскетбола мира. А когда вместе два лидера, то за нами должны быть только победы. Я вас поздравляю с чемпионством и желаю больших, новых, разных побед. Спасибо вам.
Good evening, everybody. I just want to say on behalf of everybody up here, we express our gratitude to everybody here. Everybody in this room had a big part in us winning these titles and winning this championship. And believe me, we recognize everything that you guys do behind the scenes to make not only our jobs easier, but our family jobs easier. So I just want to say thank you to all you guys. Thank you guys, we appreciate it so much. And let's drink up and celebrate, thank you.
Very, very good. I mean, I know the expectation here in CSKA are always sky high. And this is a club that throughout the history of basketball has proven to be one of the best. But honestly, to take care of business, to make our fans happy, the management happy, to bond with my teammates and with my coaches like this was more than I expected. So I'm happy, humbled, and honor, and today is a great day of celebration. Unfortunately, this I cannot say the name because this is a secret stylist, but maybe I will launch my my new fashion line next year in Moscow. Maybe we will have a runaway show. If you want to be invited, let me know. And I will reveal the stylist name later on because this is too, I cannot say, it's secret.
Собственно, это перстень за победу в Евролиге. Он замечательный, тут с бриллиантами даже. Вообще все красиво, замечательно. И хочется сказать спасибо руководству клуба, что они дарят нам такие замечательные перстни. Потому что Евролига, насколько мы знаем, такие штуки не делают, только маленькие кубки.